had a previous family obligation and would be unable to attend. On the 26th of July, one day after the commissioner's meeting, a subpoena was issued. And when a subpoena was issued, that meant to me that this had become a legal matter. And in response to this being a legal matter,